What's up guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'll be explaining how you can claim free NFT World Games token. Before we dive into the video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button, and do join our Telegram group in the description below for more latest airdrops. Let's dive into the video. NFT World Games. A character card is from Dream Card based on the BEP20 smart contract that you can collect and use to create a new character card in the NFT World Games. As we are on the home page, and here's the NFT marketplace where you can also check it through. Here they have the farm, which you can also check it through. You have about 40 days more before it to be listed on PancakeSwap. To see more, when we scroll down to see more, you can see here the roadmap. You can just go through the roadmap. You have a clear understanding, and here the why choose S. So you can just go through it. You have a clear understanding about the project. You find out if you really want to invest into it or not. But before you invest into it, do your research. I'm not a financial advisor. Let's just go straight to claim our airdrop. So what I have to do is you click on airdrop. Then we'll scroll a little bit down. Then we'll come here. You can see get it now while it's cheap. So this is the max that you can buy, 10 BNB. 0.03 will give you 3 billion NFT World Games token. And here 1 BNB will give you 100 billion. And 10 BNB will give you 1 trillion NFT World Games. So if you want to buy, you could just put the amount that you want to buy here. You press on buy token. But in this video, I'll be showing how to claim your airdrop. So just click on claim airdrop. Then your wallet will open. This it runs on Binance Smart Chain. So do remember that it's not run on Ethereum. It runs on Binance Smart Chain. If your wallet is on Ethereum, you have to change it to your Binance Smart Chain before you're able to claim this. So this is the gas fee that we're paying. 0.002412. So let's just click confirm to claim our airdrop. So as easy as that, let's just check on our wallet to see whether if it's still planned. Okay, it's planned. That now you have claimed our airdrop. So let's just go back to asset, check if it's really on our wallet. As you can see, it's not showing our wallet. So in order for us to let it show on our wallet, all I have to do is you come to the BSC scan, then we click on the BSC scan to take us to the BSC scan homepage. Then we come here, then we click on copy address, then we go back to our wallet. We click on the wallet. As you can click on the wallet, if you are using your Trust wallet, you just follow the same procedure. Then you scroll down, you come to add token. Then token address, you paste your token address. You can see the token symbol is showing NFTWJ, and the token decimal, which is 18. Then click next. Then click add token. So let's just go back to our set and check and see if it's not showing. So you can see it's showing here. So as easy as that. So just as I said earlier, just do your research if you really want to invest into it. And if this video was helpful, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button.